It's almost 5:30. Sun's starting to go down. Fish are starting to bite. I had two flags in, I don't know, under 5 minutes. I missed them. Ray just pulled one through the ice. We've been marking them all day, seeing them in our hole, and then we had some guys off over this way, and then some other guys off back over there. But they just packed up and left, and the bite's just starting. So we got the lake to ourselves. Wind's not too bad. It's pretty nice out. But yeah, that's what we're up to.